did their best to kill both Jonas and Jesus. Now, what about you? Do you learn from people in front of you? Do you learn from people and what they do in front of you? You may not do all they do, but can you learn from what they do? John Maxwell says, the most critical thing about men and people today, they cannot learn from people that's in front of them. They have a problem learning from people in front of them, and that's why they cannot achieve. He says, and God is merciful to that, because that's a natural law of God. That's what God has made us to be and to do and to become.
Yes.
Is we strive because there's something in what? Front of us. We are made like that. Is to strive to achieve because there's something in